race Subaru doing front handstand through the various corners. So before you trade in your Ferrari or your GT3, you should know that Rob was actually driving that car. Although he's never been here before, he's managed to pick the track up as I help him. Even otherwise lost. He did go out on the track the right way, which was a good start.
A lot of